The top here at 8 o'clock. Police are looking for Leon Mejia Vincente. He is wanted by New Bedford Police for sex crimes against children. That suspect is missing tonight, and so are his two children. Police believe that his two kids are in danger, adding urgency to this manhunt. The suspect is originally from Guatemala, but police just know that he took off from the New Bedford area. If you have any information, you're asked to call 911.